just hanging out with Peter Pan.
I'm a lost pilgrim from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan.
She was 19, with a baby on the way. On the east side of the city, she was working every day, cleaning dishes in the evening. She could barely stay awake. She was clinging to the feeling that her luck was gonna change. And cross town, she would take the bus at night to a one-bedroom apartment. And when she turned on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. She was waiting on the day she hoped her baby would arrive. She'd never be alone, have someone to hold. And when nights were cold, she'd say, the world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and that's all we have, I will be your mother and I'll hold your hand. You should know